There's a hole hidden behind that poster that leads to the real world. We all feel safe in that room. But sometimes something crawls out from behind the poster. And the ones that see it happen freak out and try to forget what they saw. I'm here. Why did you bring me here?
Hello? Anyone here?
Federal Bureau of Control. All these years I've been looking for them and they were hiding in plain sight.
Hello? Hey, excuse me.
There you are. You are here about the job. Janitor's assistant. You need to go to the interview. Go that way to the elevator.
Thanks. Elevator that way. Got it.
Very good. I'm Ahti. The janitor, by the way. You'll work for me. You can say I sent you. If they don't hire you, they'd on hell of it. There be work for the axe. Take them behind the sauna, Jumala.
I've done enough night shift loner jobs to know it makes us come off weird. Ahti the janitor is a friendly face in my book. Federal Bureau of Control. All these years I've been looking for them and they were hiding in plain sight.
Hello? Hey, excuse me.
There you are. You are here about the job. Janitor's assistant. You need to go to the interview. Go that way to the elevator.
Thanks. Elevator that way. Got it.
Very good. I'm Ahti, and janitor, by the way. You'll work for me. You can say I sent you. If they don't hire you, they you are no hell of it. There be work for the axe. Take them behind the sauna, you. All out.
I've done enough night shift loner jobs to know it makes us come off weird. Ahti the janitor is a friendly face in my book. This seal. I saw it a long time ago. I keep seeing it in my dreams. The cell and the poster. I was 11 years old the first time I saw behind the poster. They told me I imagined it. I've been trying to pull it down ever since. Will you help? Did I lose you there for a moment? You know what's on my mind. My baby brother, Dylan. 17 years since the men of this bureau took him.